definitely. You have to get the consent of the ruled. And they will do it by bypassing the sort of rational side of man and appealing to his subconscious and his deeper emotions and his physiology.
Choice and reason.